Hello, everybody. Let's talk about the area market report from Medford, Massachusetts. Looks like from the week of 3/12/21 to 3/19/21, 8 new listings, 20 properties under contract and contingent, and 12 homes actually sold, right? So what that means is there's still not enough inventory. There's a lot of buyers out there looking. So if you're a buyer, you're going to have to offer much higher than the asking price usually, especially in different areas of Massachusetts and New Hampshire as well. And in the past 30 days in Medford, looks like 35 active listings, 62 under contract or contingent, and 60 homes actually sold. Now, if you look at this number compared to this number, obviously there's still a shortage of inventory. If you're thinking about selling, now is a great time. Go to dna-realtygroup.com. Or give us a call and we'll be happy to help. If you want us to do one of these for your area, go ahead and just message us at info@dna-realty.com. And if you read the description, I included some super fun facts in there. So if you want to take a look at something fun, go ahead and check out the description below.